Y'all better. Y'all ready to do some fucking tier lists? Because I am. My friend Shine did a Pokemon tier list of all the Gen 1 Pokemon. And, like, I want to do a tier list of Gen 1 Pokemon. Because you know what? Gen 1 Pokemon were not that good. Shine doesn't know shit, though. Shine has a terrible tier list. I want you all to know. Shine is the worst tier list maker. Bulbasaur. D tier. No, I'm kidding. Every Bulbasaur fan is, like, incredibly crazy about Bulbasaur. Someone would beat the shit out of me if I did that. Can I make another tier? Can I make F tiers? F tier. Wait, A, B, C, D. Oh, wait, fuck, I'm stupid. E tier. My bad. Dude, fucking Shine put Jinx. Put Jinx. Jinx, the fucking freak. In, like, a fucking B tier. Shine is a freak. Nobody likes Jinx. One person in the chat say you like Jinx. You're a liar. If you say you like Jinx, you're a fucking liar. Which one is Jinx? Here's Mr. Mime. This is Jinx. This bitch. This bitch. Weedle is fucking E tier. Weedle's ugly. Kakuna, E tier. Beedrill, fucking A tier because it's dope. I don't need to explain myself. These two bugs are lame. They're a worse version of Metapod and Caterpie. Weedle is so cute. Yeah, but Caterpie's cuter. If you have arguments, please send it to my mod. My mods will argue for it. Alright, Pidgey, Pidgey's kind of C tier, dude. Pidgeotto is definitely A tier. And then Pidgeot is also A tier. I like, or Pidgeot, or whatever her name is. He's also A tier. How do you guys pronounce Pidgey? Yo, Kurosawa, Kurosawa, you're hot, bro. Kuro, you're hot. That's it. Pikachu is B tier. Pikachu is overrated, but it's also kind of cute. So I'll give it B tier. Raichu is fucking, like, S tier, dude. Raichu 100% is way better than Pikachu. Raichu is cute. What do you mean Raichu sucks? Raichu's amazing. Delete the heretic message. Alolan Raichu is so fucking cute. Why would you want a Pikachu? Pikachu is lame as fuck. What are you, Ash Ketchup?
Pikachu?
Yeah, we got some Raichu lovers in the chat, boys. Now remember, this is purely based on taste, by the way. Nidoking is an A tier. Nidoking I like better than Queen because he's sharp and spicy. Like an anime character's hair. Alright, boys, Ninetales is S tier. Vulpix is S tier. I mean, what the fuck did you want from me? Look at them. Are you gonna say that I'm not gonna put Vulpix and Ninetales in S tier? Of course they're S tier. This is so much better than Shine's tier list. Thank God. Thank you for being comfy and correct. Thank you. Shine's tier list was absolute garbage. I refuse to. Shine is garbage. Oddish is fucking S tier. I fucking love Oddish. Okay? Can we talk about Oddish for a second? I fucking love Oddish. Oddish is so fucking cute, dude. I want an Oddish, and I want to put it on my desk, and I want to leave it there like it's some kind of plant decoration. I fucking love it. You're a piece of anime meat? Okay, well, that's how you see my male version. Yes, Elka. Bullied for having the juiciest ass. I'm sorry, I have the tightest pussy. Venonat, fucking... What? Fucking E tier. Venomoth, because the uni will shoot me if I say anything else, C tier. Abra is B because it's a troll. Abracadabra, or whatever the fuck its name is, whatever, is a C tier. Alec, I forgot what this one is, but it's A tier because I thought it was a woman from a Pokemon card when I saw it as a kid. I was like, damn, a woman with a mustache? I'm down. The Weenie Hut version of Bellsprout, D tier. Weeping Bell, or whatever this is, I forgot what it's called. Fucking B tier because it's actually a fucking Chad. Also, it screams like, I love that scream that it makes. Ponyta, D tier. Rapidash, you know what? No. Ponyta is B tier. Rapidash is D tier. No, Rapidash is D tier. Let's give Rapidash some credit. Rapidash be zooming. Everyone's gonna get mad at me about Rapidash. Seal has a fucking blep. Seal is A tier. Look at that fucking tongue, dude. Look at it. It's like,
Blip. Blip. It's like a little dog. I love it.
Dugong is fucking... Actually, you know what? I think Dugong is almost ready for S tier, but not ready yet. Grimer. Fucking E tier. Muck. It spells come backwards, so B tier. Shelder got that fucking coochie, so Shelder is C tier. Cloyster is just like an old lady coochie, so D tier. I'm not about old woman coochie, dude. Listen, man, I'm not about to do it. I'm not to get with old woman coochie. Haunter. Now, okay, you guys are gonna be weird. Be like, Joel, what the fuck about this? Haunter is S tier. Now, hear me out. Haunter is way better than fucking Gengar. Gengar is one of the stupidest designs, while Haunter is one of the fucking dopest designs for a ghost Pokemon. Now, one of my favorite Pokemon is Dusclops, but he's not in here. Dusknoir. But they're not in this. Haunter is fucking rad. Gengar is like D tier. You know, I'll put Gengar in C tier. Why not? I don't hate Gengar. I just prefer Haunter better. Gengar's Mega Evolution is B tier. Drowsy, E tier. Hypno, E tier, because there's too much porn of these two, and it's very unconsensual, and I do not appreciate it. Krabby. Krabby is B tier, because, like, the Koki shit from the anime sticks with me to this day. My man likes cookies. Bulbasaur doesn't make S tier. I'm going to riot. Oh, God, we got another Bulbasaur fan. Kingler, B tier. Let's go. Koki. Koki. He's like this, dude. He's like... And these are his hands, like, crapping. Like, doing a crab thing. Licky. Now, chat, how do you feel about Licky? I'm gonna open this one up to you guys. What do you guys think about Licky? Solid D tier. I'm gonna give Licky an S tier. I'm kidding. Licky's like C. I do not think about Licky. You know what? I respect it. I wouldn't want to think about him either. Psyduck is a solid A. What the fuck? No. How is Psyduck an A tier? Psyduck is a solid D. Psyduck deserves higher. What about Psyduck? Okay. Explain to me why Psyduck is... Here. You get 1 minute. Go. Explain to me why Psyduck deserves higher. He's cute. Shiro. Cuteness doesn't mean everything. Even though this is based on design. Psyduck deserves higher because he gives you the Psyfuck. I don't like that. I don't like that one more. Just because of that, he's going to eat you. And he looks at you in a cute way. Shiro, I have a feeling you like dumb things. Anyways, moving on. Electabuzz, D tier, because he goes... And that's what Electabuzz sounds like. Magmortar, E, he's got a butt face. Magmar has a fucking butt face. I don't like him. Jinx, you know, hold on. You know, hold on, guys. Hold on. There you go. Fuck Jinx. Of course Voltorb is an E. He's a fucking Pokeball. Who the fuck likes Voltorb? You may not like the truth, but you need to know the truth. Pinsir, D tier. Heracross is better. Cock and ball torture, Joel? Ah, so you want... okay, cock and ball torture. I got you. You know who would like cock and ball torture? Fucking Omnistar. If Lord Helix is an S tier, you probably get banned by Twitch. You're not wrong. All right, Magikarp. The most controversial opinion here. C tier. I love Magikarp, dude. No S tier. What do you mean S tier? It's a Magikarp. You guys are freaks. Why are you all saying S tier? Alright, I'll put Magikarp in B tier. We're moving on. My chat, I'm learning so much about you guys that I didn't want to learn. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a ticket by the toe. Alright, there you go. He's in A tier. That's as far as I'm moving up to. That's as far as I'm moving Magikarp up to. Shut the fuck up, chat. Alright, the moment you guys have been waiting for. Ditto. You want to know what I like, what I think about Ditto? Ditto is B tier. No, I'll put Ditto in A tier. Because, like, okay, here's my thing about Ditto, right? Ditto can be anywhere, but his basic design is just kind of floppy. Like, Ditto looks like lubricant. Like, you'd stick your dick in a Ditto. And, like, I'm not into that, dude. I'd rather stick my dick in a crepe than in a Ditto. Not that that's what we're rating these Pokemon on, because that's not what we're doing. Yeah, if I were to fuck any food, it would be a crepe.
Like, if you had to fuck a food, it would have to be a crepe, right? That shit's nice.
Eevee A-tier. Eevee 100% is better than a fucking Pikachu. Omanyte. C-tier. Omastar.
B-tier. It's fucking ugly, dude. It's got, like, this weird, like, coochie teeth mouth. It's got a coochie line of teeth.
I've seen that thing in my fucking, in my nightmares. Dragon Dratini
is a C-tier. Dragonair is a fucking B-tier, dude.
No, Dragonair is a fucking A-tier. I love Dragonair. Alright. You guys are gonna hate me for this. You guys are gonna hate me for this. D-tier. I fucking hate this stupid, doofy dragon. I want to punch him in the mouth. I want to punch him in his big, doofy nose. He's like Barney, the fucking purple dino. I hate him. Ruined the evolution line. Well, I'm surprised you guys don't want to fucking punch me for my Dragonair take. Alright, Mewtwo. C tier. I do not like Mewtwo. His fucking mega evolutions are terrible. Alright, it's time to do the starters, everyone. It's time for everyone to hate me. You're all gonna hate me for this, okay? I don't like any of the starters. I don't like any of the starters. I mean, they're all okay. I don't have a favorite. They're all B tier. B, he's scared of us. I was gonna put him in C tier, you're right. Here's my tier list. I gave very few S tiers. Raichu, Vulpix, Oddish, Ninetales, Vileplume, Arcanine, and Haunter are S tier. Our A tiers are Caterpie, Beedrill, Pidgeotto, Pidgeot, Arbok, Nidoking. You know what? Nidoking is like a B tier. Never mind. Wigglytuff, Alakazam, Scyther, Seal, Dewgong. I'm moving Dewgong to S tier. Chansey, Magikarp, Lapras, Ditto, Eevee, Jolteon, Kabutops, Aerodactyl, Dragonair, Mew, Venusaur, Blastoise, and Charizard. Dragonair is also S tier. In our B tier, we have Metapod, Pikachu, Nidorans, the Nidoking and Queen, Jigglypuff, Zubat, Growlithe, Parasect, Abra, Weeping Bell, who goes like, he rees, basically. You get the idea. I can't do it. Tentacool, Arcruel, Golem, Ponyta, Slowbro, Farfetch, Cum, because, you know, he's Cum spelled backwards, so he's gotta be in B tier, because Cum. Gengar, Mega Evolution, Onix, Koki times two, Child and Sun, Mega Insect, Cowboy, Big Fish, Flareon, Vaporeon, Porygon, you know, Porygon, the lesser known evolution. Kabuto, Snorlax, and then the starters in Ivysaur. In C tier, we have Butterfree, Mega Beedrill, Pidgey, Pharaoh, Snake Backwards, Sandshrew, Sandslash, Clefairy, Venomoth, Hitmonchan, Hitmonlee, Mankey, Poliwrath, the other one that's not Alakazam. Abracadabra, or whatever it is. You get the idea. Rapidash, Slowpoke. Oh, dude, it's Ewe. This is Ewe. Ewe is Slowpoke. Magneton, Coochie Destroyer, Gengar, Cubone, fucking Unconsensual Licking, Rhyhorn, Rhydon, Mother and Child, but the child is like fucking scared of the outside. Horsey. Wait, is Kingdra not Gen 1? Why is Kingdra not Gen 1? Omastar, or Omanyte. And then the three legendary birds, Dratini, Mewtwo, and then the two, Charmeleon and Warpurtle. D-tier, Rattata, bad version of Pidgey. Clefairy times two. Eternal Death. Drooling. This is Erica with Damien. Paris, Bellsprout, Dugtrio, Psyduck, Golduck, Poliwhirl. Poliwag. Polydote is S tier, by the way. Weeping Bell. Magnemite. Dodrio. Bigger Coochie. Goldeen. Ghastly. Marowak. Coughing. Dragonite. Dragonite should be like E tier, but whatever. Hitmonchan. Sea King. The two fucking Kyos. And then, you know, because we have to do it every time we see him. Another D tier. Moving on. Pinsir, D tier. Omastar, D tier. And then in the E tier, Garbage, Weedle, Kakuna, Raticate, Nidorans, Middle Evolution, Diglett, Venonat, Persian, Meowth, because cat girls, Primeape, Macho Man, Tentacool, Egg, fucking head with arms, bigger head with arms, cum, but smaller amounts of cum, so like a chode, unconsensual Pokemon, stupid Pokeballs, egg, fucking tumor, Tangela, Mr. Mime should be in Jinx tier, Buttface, and then Mega Evolution. These are bad. And there you go. There's the tier list, guys. What do you think? How do you feel? Let me know what you think. Post it down in the comments below.